my first stream of Chrono Cross. Today we're gonna do a challenge run and see how it goes. So, for the rules of this run, no Serge, no Glenn, no Leena, no Sprigg. Each character can only have the same elements as their innate. Oh god, I started with Pulsion. Gross.
Thank you.
So begins our journey. Getting out of bed. First time I had Leena, and she's just way too strong, and it just wasn't challenging enough. So we're gonna have to do all this to get yellow elements for Potion. He's going to be our main character for quite a bit of time. Here. Give this to him, and he's going to be like, wow, I can do this to this girl I like. Give it to him for free, and he gives us an uplift. Sorry if I go too slow with these text boxes, but I'm a slow reader, and I figure, you know, there's probably other people who are slow readers too. It's really annoying when people go really fast and you can't read anything, so, you know. Alright, come over here, talk to you. And tell me about your poems. Sets up for something later. Another uplift. Ethrin Bone. That's for Potion. Go away. Seven. Oh no. We might actually lose to the first boss. Without being able to use Surge, it's pretty tough. Alright, let's talk to Leena. I'm so sad I can't use you. Nothing up there. Alright, I'm gonna save. Do a safety save. That chest is a fireball, so we don't have to care about it. On the bottom right there. That's one less fight we have to get into. I'm gonna go get the silver loot first, though. phone because I could do more damage next turn. Stop with the awkward. Well, fuck. That's not good. God damn it, Pulse, you suck. Well, that's a problem. Let's see, do I use my elements or do I use my money? Alright, we'll use the tablet. Let's try this again. Are you kidding me though, that terrible ass luck? Alright, let's try this again and hopefully not get any goddamn sand squirts. And maybe Postal, you won't miss every pump that you do. Useless dog. Oh, I can't wait. Okay. This one's doable. This should be doable. See? Just like that. That's how it's supposed to work, you dumb dog. And what are you doing, reasonable? You never use your tech. I have maybe seen you use that twice in all the times I've played this game. And now I've seen you twice just because I'm screaming. Oh, it's not looking good, friends. Again? I have never had this bad luck before. Never. If this doesn't kill, we game over. Okay. Good. That is crazy. Alright, so we got an extra piece of HP. Nice. Alright, first Komodo scale. Two more to go, and the boss. Holy shit. Okay. Elements. Use another tablet. Get Pulsar up. I might have to heal Serge just so he could tank some damage. Now this one's a problem. So I have to get past two of these beach buns. But that's not how you do that. No. Nope. Can I get away? Okay, I can get away. Good. Now I get past this guy. Just walk on. Nice. Alright. And now time to jump. Got it. Okay. No sand squirts. Are you kidding me? What is this luck today? All right, let's kill this one first. No, damn it. No, there goes Serge. So my damage spin is gone. Please die. Okay, cool. Elements. Upper. One. And set for field. So my next one will do more damage. Guys, you're allowed to miss. Down. One more to go and the boss. I have a couple chests I need to open here too. And I think a battle that I can't avoid. Two battles I can't avoid. That what? Okay, someone told this game go on hard mode today, because I've never, ever, ever seen. I didn't even know they could do that. I've played this game every year for like 20 years. I have never seen them do that before. That's some bullshit. And you crit. That's cool. Okay, oh, there's one crit. I made it sick. Punch. Please die. Okay. Next. Take a chance on 79. Get 91. Please die. Nope. Okay. That's with 2. There we go. Good. And recharge my stamina. Whew. Down here. I'm just gonna run away from this one, I think. I am definitely running away from this one. Thank you. go. Heal potion and safety save before I fight the last Komodo dragon. Surge up just so he can tank some damage for me. Kill these two, the boss shows up. Alright, so I'm gonna defend. Get my stamina back. I wanna save my elements for the boss. Oh, please die. No, because we missed. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Mama Komodo. I think she has like 100 health. At the start of the game, that's quite a bit. Potions will stop sucking. Let's go up with one. I'm gonna see at least two yellow circles on the field. I hope this doesn't use. Okay, seven, that's not bad. Seven's not bad. That should be about 30 damage. 21, that's not great. Now it's a race. That'll be your losing if you keep missing. Oh, this might kill me. Oh shit, I survived on two. Okay. Oh no. This has to kill. I'm dead. Our first game over. I think that was doable though. We just have to not miss our attacks. Alright. It's a good thing we saved. I think it's doable in that we don't have to heal Surge up. I think we just have to get a little luckier on our hits to actually do the damage. So I'm pretty sure she is pretty close to being dead. Come here, you stupid old man. All right. Please be friendly. All right, good. Just two again. Good. All right, it's starting off much better this time. Okay, Aqua Beam. Good. Thank you. Serge, you took that like a champ. Alright, uplift 2. I guess I'm gonna do 20 damage. 23. Alright. Yep, it still does 20. We're still in better shape. 98%. 18 and 5. Alright, this is where we died last time. Please do less than 30. Okay, I think we're good. Nice, we did it. Get wrecked. Right, and that's the third scale. To across the beach and meet Leena. Out of habit, like I put the correct answers for her level 7 tech. curse of it. She's so strong. Like, her magic is probably, like, the best in the game. Maybe third. And second. We'll never forget this day. So after this, we have to get through Wizard of Rock again. Avoid all the battles. I guess it doesn't really matter if I avoid battles or not, but just potion, I don't. How much HP does she have? Okay. Screw it, let's use another tablet. I don't remember what's all in the chest, so I do want to grab them. Alright, now we're in another world. Another one. 2 down. And level 6. Okay, good. And then a 91% in this. There we are. Alright, what do we get? HP plus 3, not bad. I mean, it would have been nicer to get some more, but that'll be fine. Alright, is there a chest down here? Yeah. Grab it. Okay, I guess we're doing this battle, though. Oh, looks like a runaway and grab it. I think we're going away from this one. That's nice, but is this not worth it? Oh, that wasn't worth it. Just no bail. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. And that one's still a fireball, so I don't need that one. First to pick up an item. Nope, 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 I didn't want to talk to you. Couple items. Got a potion with better element. And a key item to not get poisoned. Walking around the marshes. Well, I can get it any time usually, but it was mainly just getting this element. Put that there. Get this uplift and put it there. Give me the... safety gear. Now we're going to make our way back to our village. We're going to grab more items. And then... talk to Leena. And continue the story. Got another tablet to make up for the one I used by accident. Thank you. whatever I use to get in the Viper Manor later. Except this one hasn't done any poems. Gonna have to call the stream soon. What was his name? Tombstone. Before that, that should be fine. call the stream now, actually. There's a key thing I need to do. Oh wait, I'll do this like this. Alright, let's do that. And I have to... No, that's not what I wanted. Quick menu. Ah, there it is, cheats. I have to give myself the... You know, I'm gonna have to do this another time. Alright, next time I'll have the relief charm so I can replace Serge and do the challenge properly. So, for now, I'm gonna save and call the stream. All right, take care. Have a good one.